don't know if I can do it. Like, I will have to run through. Hey y'all, what's up, what's up? It's your girl here, Leah. Leah, welcome to the channel. So we are back up on here, Ratchet Clank, the 2002 version. Yes, we are back over here. Get part. So if you missed the first part, shame on you. You better go see the first part, okay? And then come back.
Quickly center the camera. Just tap the R1
button. Uh-uh, don't go nowhere. This one is a little hard. Now, I will say this. The button for the computer, this is basically like PS3 in a way. But, it's not emulating with the controller when you go. I don't know why I'm collecting that. Like, sick. This is Bakasher? Oh, I hit this. Bro, look at this. Check me out. Lame, dude. Hold on, give me a second to get myself together before I go down there. But yeah, it's like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like it's not Emily's record. She got on my nerves. Because that one little shit. Get out of here. I don't understand why they gotta run. Look at that. They gotta run. I can't wait. I'm gonna come back. Dang it. My brain is dead. But yeah, I used to go on YouTube and look for all those tutorials. Bro, I be forgetting. I'll bring this back. Forgive me, y'all. All this whole lot. Okay, here we go. This is the dude that's gonna do that upgrade on me, bro. I'm tired. You know what I never noticed? Why you couldn't buy life from the vending machine? Whatever that
Ratchet,
was.
Ratchet, that's the man we saw on the Infobot. Remember? He knows Captain Quark.
Hey, you're that robot guy, right?
No, actually, I build robots. I myself am not a robot guy, per se.
Nerd.
Like him.
So, now that we've cleared that up, what can I do for you?
Well, we saw your Infobot announcement. You were with Captain Quark. We're trying to find Captain Quark. We thought you could help us.
Your logic is commendable. However, I haven't seen Captain Quark since we shot that commercial. Say, do you run on standard XP-18 sister boards?
Version 7.66.
Back at ya. I may be able to help you out after all. How does a helipack upgrade sound? Upgrade.
That would be lovely.
Match. Since he's a 7.66, I could have the little guy up and flying in no time. Of course, I'll just need my fee for service.
You know we ain't doing that for free. Come on.
Okay, this won't hurt a bit.
Hey, wait. Ratchet, am I cool now?
Yeah, you the man, Clank.
You're welcome.
Clank is the man. Stop it. You gotta leave my dude alone. Yes, we finally got the heli. I think it's called the heli thing. We can fly now.
The helipad jump feature.
There we go. I'm gonna be dying. Oh, but I remember falling off.
Try using the glide feature of your new helipad.
I'm just gonna leave because I can't fight them. I ain't got no life. I'm not even trying that. Uh-uh. Oh, I knew I was trying to get to the thing, man. Oh man, they start me all the way back here. Lame. You dare. Don't even bite me. You just throw them bombs and leave. I can't stand it. When I first played this game when I was younger, I didn't know what he was doing. And I used to fall right on the bomb. I'm like, how am I dying? Because I didn't notice he was throwing down bombs. My sorry eyes. Oh, look, we gotta get on this train. Oh, the main train. Oh my god. Dang. Give me a moment. Let me go back and get that life. Oh god. I need an info bar. Oh yeah. Forgot about that bowl. I know I do not feel confident right now. Ooh. Bro, that was a lot harder. That was a lot harder when I first played this. I'm not even gonna lie. Y'all could have just told me the boat thing, but y'all just let them die with it too. Come here.
Greetings, Executive Chairman Drek.
Dispense with the pleasantries, Lieutenant. My sources tell me you're behind schedule. We must prepare this planet to be harvested for our new world.
Yes, sir. As you can see, everything is moving along as planned.
Yeah.
I'm counting on you, Lieutenant. And as your former commander can tell you, I don't take disappointment well.
Yes, sir. I won't fail.
Drek is destroying yet another planet.
Yeah, but if well, that's the kind of help he's getting, I don't think we have anything to worry about.
You should not underestimate Chairman Drek. He is quite dangerous. We must find Captain Quark.
Look, that lieutenant doesn't seem so tough. Let's take him out ourselves.
Perhaps we can persuade the lieutenant to tell us where Drek is.
Ha ha, now you're talking.
I can't remember what part was it. Okay, wait, this one. Okay, I went over there. So let me see this over here. I'm trying to remember what part it was. Let me move before I get blown up. Hey. Oh, well, this is the part. Yeah, I gotta go this way. There's something else I gotta get.
Welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. If you're strong enough, fast enough, and clever enough to beat my fitness challenge, you will receive a reward from my head trainer. Simply make your way to the third island to complete the course. Good luck! Quark Enterprises is not responsible for sprains, broken bones, snapped tendons, bruised egos, or accidental death incurred while taking the challenge.
Excuse me, Captain, but we have more pressing issues. We urgently need your assistance.
Really,
Clank?
Yes?
Do you notice anything unusual about Captain Quark?
Well, I find the fact that he has a spring where his leg should be to be quite puzzling.
And why do you think that is?
Possibly an injury incurred while battling evil?
Oh, this isn't the real Captain Quark, you numbskull. It's a robot.
Oh.
Can I talk to him?
That's right, fitness fans. Just make it to the third island to claim your reward. And don't forget to tune in this week as I, Captain Quark, appear in person to present the grand prize for the Hoverboard Championship held in Blackwater City.
That's what I was talking about on the other game. That you can, it's like a race, it's like a hoverboard, so it's like a hoverboard race. If I ever love this person, whoever, I always said, they always love height.
Jump again to kick off the walls in midair until you reach the top.
Are you serious? Oh Lord, y'all, I'm so far up. I just put a bacon.
You long balls! That was the most pathetic display I have ever seen on that obstacle course!
What do you mean?
We finished the circuit, ma'am.
You're my prize.
Oh, yeah, but it is weak, weak, weak! When I was competing, I would devour courses like that for breakfast!
Bet that's not all.
If it were up to me, you would drill, drill, drill for the rest of the day! But somehow you managed to impress that fool Captain Quark!
Captain Quark knows about us?
He certainly does.
Give me my
slingy
thing.
First of all, he wants me to give you a prize for that ridiculous performance.
That's what I remember now what it was.
I'm supposed to give you a swing shot. Yeah. So you can sway to and fro like little insects.
All right, let's see it.
Not so fast. Today, the two of you disgraced my obstacle course, so I am going to make you pay.
But that prize is ours from the captain.
Yeah.
That's not fair.
Mm-hmm.
Too bad. Life's not fair.
Sweet. I bet Captain Quark uses stuff like this all the time.
Ha! Real men can swing without silly toys like that. The two of you make me sick.
You snort like a pig. Get out of here.
Congratulations on your new Gadgetron swing shot. Use it on standard burst targets like the ones nearby. If the target is out of view, use the L1 button to aim.
Yeah, I'm a little rusty on the thing shot. I'm a little rusty, y'all. 15 minutes. It took me a minute. You get up out of here. I got what I do. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to a planet that I've previously been on. Because now I got the slingshot. So I'm gonna go back to that previous planet that I've been on. Go to that obstacle. Feels like an obstacle course. Go do that real quick, right? And then go to the next planet.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
It was something else. You had to buy for the ammo. I forgot, you had to pay the ammo, too. Get a buy. I have one of my favorite weapons on this game. Wait, I don't even think I use a weapon on this. I haven't used a weapon yet so far on this one. Make it over there to that building. I'll see you in a bit. Alright, I made it over here. I keep forgetting the buttons. I just forgot. I love that music in the background. It's cool. I love it. This is one of the first maps, but I really, there's something about this map I like. It's the music, the creatures that you fight. I didn't handle something yet. I'll beat you again on that other side. What the? I don't know what's wrong with me. Bro, I am slipping. Alright, y'all. I was quiet. I was focused on COVID. Let me not say that yet. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Oh. I'm holding my breath. Like, that's gonna help.
Using the latest in precision laser technology, the Gadgetron Trespasser is guaranteed to work on Gadgetron's
like mind
and Vinso lock security.
What it is. That's all she had need to say with the puzzle. I don't know why she had to say all of that. The puzzle song. It's an issue because I'm nervous.
Lasers are mounted on each ring of the Invinso lock. Aim the lasers at the receptors on the outside ring to turn them green. All receptors must be green before the Invinso lock will open.
I had trouble with it. The buttons were not working. Look at this. I was walking off. I wasn't even controlling it. But there was some part of it that was not... It's not emulating right with the PS5. I think I can just jump down. Yeah. I never understood that. Oh, wait. There's a golden bowl. Let me see if I can get it. Now that I got the helipad. Before I go.
If you want to impress this agent, you'll have to win a hoverboard race. The nearest hoverboard race is in Blackwater City on planet Rilgoth.
Alright. See how I did that? That's how you do it. That's how you get over here. It took me a while to figure that out. I'm determined to come over here and get this boat. Come on, not to mama, papa. I'm the front robot lieutenant. All right, meanwhile.
Yes, quite lovely. That should just about do it. Commander, we are finished with this world. Commence towing our planet to its next destination. Lieutenant!
Yes, sir?
You have fulfilled your tree quota. Barely.
We are ready to return to base.
Not so fast, Lieutenant. Just because we don't need any more trees doesn't mean they should have them. Destroy everything.
I'm Drake, but I think his name is Drake. Well, these robots are stupid. I think the other ones, these ones are stupid. There's so much to explore. We're gonna do this here. Alright. I'm at a shell moment right now. Crazy. Don't change. That's so quiet. I gotta remember to hold the button. I'm not holding the button. I did it again. I don't know why I play this game, but I'm afraid of heights. I'll get you on the other side. Y'all are not watching the gentleness. Look at this. Nope. All y'all bring me. That worked. I skipped the other one. Look at that.
Double tapping the triangle button.
Look at that.
You can quickly switch between your two most recent.
Bruh, look at this. Okay, y'all didn't see it, but I don't know why is it doing that. It's just weird. All right, got it. If that's an enemy in there? Nah, I forgot. I think it is. Jesus. Jesus, poop. Okay, so that's why we came here, for another info bot.
You sure showed him.
I suppose I did.
Right, Plank, my little big man. Wow.
Is your current occupation leaving a rotten taste in your mouth? Then you need to know about BTS, Blog Tactical Research.
We're not talking about BTS.
Hi, I'm Supreme Executive Chairman Dren. Here at BTS are seeking motivated individuals to fill positions in these exciting careers. Grind boot tester, warhead assembly technician, mutant animal husbandry.
They are so hard to find. Man,
suck cannon test dummy, an administrative assistant. So call BTS. Build our weapons while you build your future.
I'm calling BTS today.
Now we're talking. Did you see all the cool gadgets they're making? Let's go get some.
No, we must continue our search for Captain Quark.
You're absolutely right.
I am?
Sure. We need to find Quark. Although when we find him, wouldn't it be nice to be able to tell him where Chairman Drek is? Mm-hmm.
I suppose.
Well, we go to the space station and talk to the scientists. They work for Drek, so they're bound to know where he is.
I am unsure about your logic.
Ah, you think too much. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, something else. You know, Ratchet on this first one, man, he was something else. He was a jerk. Ratchet was a jerk. And he was all about himself, too. At the beginning. All right, there's something I need to do over here. Hold up, I need to... It's this bridge. Is this 2 ways I have to go? Stop that. Put in. Put up by the face down front in. Stop it. I don't know what I'm doing. Stop. Just stop me. No rap. No rap. No rap. What are you doing? The ones with the chainsaw on. I don't know where I got that life from. I think there's a golden bowl on the other side. I think I missed it. I'm trying not to fall. Okay, yeah, these rules here are hard. I think I'll start using my weapon, right? I wonder, where am I supposed to go? Pull out your weapon, right? Everybody getting this wrench. I don't know what it is. I do not want to use my freaking weapons. There we go. Somebody just be coming out. I forgot that I can do that. It would have been cool if there was something secret back here. I always had thought that was me. There was nothing back there. I don't know what I need to say. I think we'll say. No. I don't need it. Not yet. I don't need it. Thank you. Y'all really do need to read the room. Who was that noise? I don't know. I feel like something ran away. I forgot what it was. Come here. Oh, I forgot they can do that kick. Oh, I forgot. Getting these dollars from up there. That's all I'm doing. I'm getting my coins. Getting my loot. Going inside. Going inside. Can I do it? I don't think I can. I don't think I can do the low rent. With the red guy, I don't think I can. I can try. I don't think I can do the no rent. I've been trying to do, no weapons. I've been trying to do a no weapon video. I tried to do it for the first one. It happened. I was proud of myself. I was. Almost did it, y'all. Oh yeah, the glove bot. I gotta go back. I gotta go back and buy that, y'all. The glove bot. I forgot about that. Wait, hold up. Wait your turn. And then he's like, I'm trying to run down and get some of this furry booty. Wait your turn, sweetie. Yeah, whatever. That wrench is powerful, but I believe on the Up Your Arsenal. I can't remember. I'll be playing that too later on. Not this year, but probably next year, whatever. But I do have to go play Florence Commando. That one is the weakest one for me. I'm not gonna be able to do it on me. The fact that it's just chilling over here. How did I miss him? Yeah, you was about to kick me out. Kick dead. There's no life. I don't know if I can do it. I will have to run through. Yeah, yeah. Focus and focus mode. Okay, I was a little worried.
Sweet. Okay. Gadgetron cannon. You can vacuum up multiple enemies, then fire them out.
Right,
as
I know that wasn't. Missiles. You have
caution.
Run
enemies
very
must
sexy.
Be small enough to fit inside
boy.
The barrel.
Stop. Oh, come on. There's a lane. Yeah, let me make it over here. Oh, you got to be kidding me. I mean, did it count? The best thing to have, y'all. The best thing to have on this game. It's the glove bomb. I don't know why I call it the glove bomb. You just throw out these robots and they go through to kill them for you. Oh my god, I did everything. Okay, I think I know where that one is at.
Greetings, Executive.
This is Nebula G-34. Part of me wants to go ahead and just get this over with. Part of me just wants to do it. A very hard place. So now this place, I will have to use weapons. Yeah.
Hi there, fuzzball. That's a real bug.
Oh, I know it's not. I think I need to stop. I already did like a few minutes. I don't. See how he's moving? Now he just moved by himself? I told you guys. Or is it? Is it picking up the sensors? Yeah. Alright, so I want to make this a movement. I would have done it. This is hard. This area. This area is gonna be great. I just want y'all to see it. This area is gonna be. I remember this area when I was young. But yeah, we did a lot. We did a lot today. I don't think I did a recap. What did we do? We went here, we visit Al's Robo Shack, buy the helipad from Al, explore the rest of the city, ride the robot train, complete fitness course, buy the swing shot from a trainer. So, yeah, when we rolled the train, we got the next planet. This one, confront the robot lieutenant. I think it's the red ones, I guess. And then we explore the mills. But yeah. And then our next well we went back to Aridia. And we haven't went to Blackwater City or whatever that place is called to go bring the prize to the agent. We haven't did the race yet, so. But we went back and used the swing shot. Yeah, did that. So we did a lot. So the next one, so yeah, we did like, we literally kind of did three planets, kind of. But the next one is Nebula G-34. I think this is where it gets harder, I think. Once I get here. Once I came to this planet, as you can see, it's not much to this planet. I fall off the map a lot. I remember this one. And they got some very hard creatures here to fight. So that's going to be very interesting. But yeah, I am done. I should go there, but I'm done. But as for now, I should see y'all later. Peace.